Okay, this is the studio. Come on in. Just
is this thing on?
Wait, don't touch me.
Okay, yeah, just that's right over there.
Jeez.
So she gets the gray chair?
Yeah, whatever works. Okay, so introduce you guys yourselves to the camera.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
I'm Missy.
I'm Sienna.
And we're After August. And you're watching Disney Channel.
Wait, this...
What?
This isn't Disney Channel.
BuzzFeed?
No, not BuzzFeed.
It's MTV, right?
No.
We're being pranked.
Sir, who do you work for?
Nickelodeon.
No, sorry.
TLC? Okay, let's just get going.
Give the people like a little bit of a briefing on like what this film is about.
So basically, we just wanted to share with the fans the day in the life of us.
Mm-hmm. You know, but get a little more personal with us. And we just want to show you guys how we, your average teenagers, survive being... famous. I can't do this! I'm so stressed out!
I can't.
Look, I got everything under control, okay? The meetup is happening in an hour. We got a venue. We're going to the park.
The park?
Yes, no problem.
The convention center didn't call us back?
You know what? We admit that we have rough days too, but... internet stars, you know, we're just like you guys. We have our faults, we have our downs,
yeah,
so.
Exactly. Yeah. But that's not all the time. No, we're like perfect most of the time. Yeah.
Okay, but to be honest, like, it's just like hard trying to keep up.
Yeah.
No. Don't put that in.
Yeah. Okay, cut.
So can you guys tell us like what it's like at school for you guys? Like how is that with people, you know, giving you all this attention?
School is just, it's so rough. Like the amount of attention we get, especially lunchtime. Like I cannot even sit down. Like I'm not even kidding.
People. Like people always ask to take like pictures and stuff. It's really annoying.
Oh, okay.
But we love when they're polite and, you know.
This is really bad.
Excuse me, can you take a picture of me and my friend?
Oh my god. Of course.
Oh no, I mean just us two.
Like one time we did request security guards, but we don't want to make a big deal about it. We're just like you guys, like we shouldn't be needing security guards, but sometimes it's just so stressful.
Oh my god, guys, that girl's like literally following us.
Okay, she definitely wants a picture or something.
Excuse me, miss.
Oh my god!
Back away! Can you like respect her privacy or something?
Oh, wait, that is our phone.
She like stole that, yeah.
You guys are caught, you know, doing like a lot of like weird, embarrassing things actually.
We don't recall.
No. I don't know what you're talking about.
We don't.
No.
Or we never do.
Okay, so from what you guys told our producer, you guys actually have like a really huge following. So like, what is that looking like right now?
Currently it's I think 52 subscribers, but. Like, that's only because, like, our old accounts got hacked or something.
Yeah, no. Obviously, yeah. Before we had, like, 100,000. No, not even 100,000. We had, like, 500,000 plus subscribers. You guys know the whole
Okay, what are you guys' thoughts on the group After August?
I don't even know what
Who's
that is.
Who is that? After August?
I never heard of them in my life!
Oh, Sienna, Farah, Missy, do you know them at all?
No.
No.
Who are those people?
No.
I don't know.
Okay, what are your thoughts on the group after August?
They're really nice people. I always see them in the hallways. They're like thanking their fans and they're being so friendly to everybody. I love them so much.
Is this money?
So, can you guys share with us, you know, like your final thoughts on, you know, how this whole experience went for you guys?
Do we have to?
We're allowed.
Preferably,
yeah,
I don't.
Our management kind of restricts what we say.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can't talk.
I mean, I don't see why not, but.
No.
Our lawyers are there.
You can go talk to him.
Dad!
Lower your tone.
We're
I don't
have
like
to.
There's nothing wrong.
We're gonna have to cut this interview. Stop pushing us.
Okay, no, not today. No.
We're gonna have to.
You can reschedule this. I told you that we're not going into that topic.
Let's just do what Dad says.
I'm scared.
This is so embarrassing. Okay.
So yeah, basically this is just for the fans. It's all for you guys.
Yeah.
We
love you guys. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my
god.
Yeah.
I thought we were on Disney.
Okay. One thing I can say is that they either love us or they're jealous of us.
See.
So I have a special kind of reed on my clarinet, and the humidity in this room is not, so I don't sound, that good, but I am really good, I promise, so.
Water, please.
So one thing my fans may not know about me is that I'm actually a certified Irish jigger. So basically, an Irish jigger is like a person who dances like Irish. So I think, can I go ahead? I actually brought up my Irish jig prodigy. I actually taught her a lot. So do you guys mind if we actually do a little something? Okay. I taught you to Irish jig, not that. Hey, get the cameras off! Okay. Me? Okay. I have to do that, sorry, I have to make this out, okay?